a lot of people think that just saying that you are an entrepreneur, that automatically the success and everything will just open for you.
That feeling of always pushing yourself to the next level.
That's my lifestyle. That's the way I live.
It's 6 in the morning. It's really early. And what's up, guys? We are up and running again. It's another hectic day. A lot of things to do, a lot of preparations. First of all, I'm gonna meet the twins. We're gonna do something for them. And then heading for Delimundo, film on this restaurant, then go into Sweden's biggest mall, Mall Scandinavia, having some before prep for the upcoming event that's gonna be tomorrow. Other than that, might pick up some stuff, some t-shirts. Yeah, it's on today, so. And on a funny note, it seems to happen all Fridays, like it gets packed with a lot of things to do. So, let's go. Just got into the city. Got to be a long ride because of the traffic, but we're here. Somewhere in Kungsholmen. There's gonna be a PR meeting with the twins. They're gonna talk about a new brand. It's not a new brand. What kind of brand is it?
Brixtols.
Got a goodie bag from Brixtol. Put it in the bag. Hard to carry that one and the camera and so on. Now heading to Delimundo. I got half an hour to kill before that, but enjoy the weather and be out there. It's been a quite good day. We are on our way to Mall of Scandinavia, pick up some keys, some additional stuff that I need for tomorrow's event.